Welcome back, everyone. In the last episode, I pretty much just went through the castle at the very beginning of the game. For whoever decided to join in on the second video, I guess. And now I'm on my way to what I consider to be the first dungeon. See these things, you can, the arrows you can block with the starting shield. There's a fairy in here, and they'll heal all your HP. And the very first dungeon is out here. I think it's called the East Dungeon. I don't really know for sure though. If you go down there, there's a little house with a guy named Sarasala. I think it was Saharsala, some to that. And once you beat the first dungeon, if you go back to him, you can get the Pegasus boots, which let you dash. East Palace. Over here is a nice 100 rupees. The compass will tell you where the boss is, and I think it tells you where chests are. Although looking at this, I guess it only tells you where the big chest is. And the big chest is right down there, but you need the master key to open it. So I'll have to go get that first. Yeah, green rupees are worth 1 rupee. The blue ones are worth 5, and the red ones are worth 20. And there's the big key, or the master key, whatever you, whichever you want to call it. Nightmare key, sure. Here's the bow. Unlike with the original Zelda, the bow doesn't cost rupees of fire, it has its own ammo. Those, I don't know what they're called, but they take away your magic when they hit you. These green guys can be killed with a single arrow from the bow and arrow, and they have a red counterpart that can be killed in two arrows. Oops, went to the wrong button. Okay. I was not paying attention to how many hearts I had, and it sends you back to the beginning of the dungeon. Sorry about that, guys. I must just be out of it right now for some reason, because normally I don't have any trouble with this, or any part of this game. Alright, I think I'm at around the 10-minute mark again. So, next time, we will take on the boss of the East Palace, the Armos Knights. See you next time.